Working with variables is a really easy way to insert automatic links for the most commonly used interactive features that you want to send with Amazon emails. So in your show variables window, you'll see a list of all the variables that we built in, and you don't need to know any of the code. You can simply just hit insert into editor, or you can copy the code and paste that anywhere in the email. So for instance, if I want to do hi customer's name, hi, and then insert customer's first name, insert into editor, and you'll see it'll automatically put customer first name in there. And over here is my live preview, and I just want to add a comma there. And then let's say I wanted to add a link for them to be able to contact us. I would come down to show variables and say contact seller, and I can either copy the code and paste it in there, or I can just simply just do insert into editor. And I can even change the text right there, so it doesn't have to say contact seller. It can say whatever I want it to say, or it can even be a logo for our company that would be a button. And so I can show you how to do that in a second. But let's say contact seller right there. And so you can see over here that shows up automatically. And if I bold it, it bolds it right there. And if I want to update this, contact us, automatically updates. And let's say I want to do a leave feedback link. I can do feedback request, insert into editor. And so a fun thing that you can do, if you don't want this to be text, if you want this to be an image, I can come here, I can delete this, and then I can insert an image. And so I can either upload a file or I can insert a URL. So let's come over here and copy this URL, go into there, insert image. Now this is my new leave us feedback button. There we go. And so you can see right away that that's an interactive button. And so it's updated in real time, and I can shrink this or increase the size however I want to do. Okay. And these same variables work for the email subject line as well. So let's say we've got item title. If I'm going to add another variable, just come in here and say item count, copy the code, paste that code right in there. And that'll automatically show up. So that's how you work with variables. It's really straightforward. You don't need to know how to code. And it adds a lot of interactivity.